Yeah, my friend, sometimes you take one step forward and somebody pushes you two steps back, huh? But it's as the good book says, the race ain't always to the swift, nor the battle to the strong. Just keep getting up in the morning. You never know what a new day will bring. Listen. Some of you are finding life tough. You've hit a few spots that are rough. You always seem to finish last. Your life is going nowhere fast. I know it seems as though life is putting gray hairs on your heart, and you're finding it hard just to get a start. My friends, don't you fall apart. Don't ever stop chasing your dreams. Your own cross you've got to bear. Nobody said it was easier there. Don't let quitting cross your mind. Keep your eye on the finish line. So don't you dare give up every time you hit a little bump. If you do, you're just a chump. You deserve every love. Don't ever stop chasing your dreams. Things aren't always as bad as they seem. Right now I know that's hard to believe. Life ain't always gonna be fair. The Bible says the devil's out there. A humble man knows how to pray, asking God to show him the way. The race ain't to the swift or the strong. So don't give up, don't give in, just hold on and don't ever stop chasing your dreams. Now, 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 things aren't always as bad as they seem. Oh, my friends, I hope you have a dream. Every man should have a dream. But if you don't have your life on the right foundation, never attain that dream. It's like a man once said, a wise man puts his house on a rock, a foolish man puts his on sand, and when the tribulations of life come, that man will not be able to stand. If you want a piece of the cheese out of life, put your lives on the right foundation. The good book also says that parents should train children the way they should go. And when they're older, they won't depart. I got a young man that I want to introduce you to tonight. And I want you to write to him and tell me what you think about him. What's your name?
My name is Groucho, and I'm 5 years old. My little daddy taught me ever since I've been a little boy. And my first motto is, I can do it. I believe I can do anything. My second motto is, things get hard, I gotta be at my best. I don't give up when things get hard. When things get tough, the tough keep going. And my third motto, I'm gonna be a spring on the inside and an M on the outside. And that keeps me humble.
Now tell the people your motto about horses. Why do you like horses, Ralph?
Horses are smarter than people. They don't lose money betting on people.
Horses are smarter than people, guys. They don't lose money betting on people, huh? And how do you feel about people, bro?
Don't overestimate people, don't underestimate people. And don't fall for the okey-doke. A lot of people try to pull stuff over.
And what about your teachers?
I gotta honor my teachers and my books. My teachers teach me good stuff, and I learn a lot of good information from my books. And one thing I really know, I am responsible for me. No one else is responsible for Groucho except Groucho. And I'm champagne, don't treat me like beer. Cause somewhere inside of me lives a genius. Richard, am I getting paid for this? Now you say it one more time till I get money. Now I get money. No. I get to get my money now. It's time for my money. Now, Richard, it's time for my money.
Well, Grouch, if you feel like that, tell the people good night.
Good night. Don't stop chasing your dreams. Now, come on.
Now, who's got the best daddy in the whole darn world?
Me.
Give me a big old hug and kiss me. Oh! Good night, y'all. And don't stop chasing your dreams.
Forget about Grouch. Don't give up my money. Come on.
That's Grouch. Sing a little bit for me, Grouch.
Don't ever stop chasing your dreams. Things aren't always as bad as they seem.